Aloe latex poison seeps from the leaf when cut and looks like yellow slime. Fill a container with water and soak overnight to allow the latex to fully seep out.